Okay, this thing used to weigh 18 pounds. Now it weighs 12 pounds because I cut this railroad plate, cut off the front piece and the side piece, made it smaller, and I took this plate off of this gray mount. Took the weight down, made it a smaller profile. It's still heavy enough to be sturdy on the ground. So now you could have actually a one-man mortar team. A solo mortar guy. Over and out.